Hey guys, this is All Streamed At. I'm here with something a little different today. I am doing Farming Simulator 17. I have not played this before. I have played the earlier versions, but I've never played on console. So this is going to be a little bit of a different experience, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's go ahead and get into the career. I've already been through the tutorials. Okay, welcome to Farming Simulator. Would you like a short guided tour? This will show you the basics of the game. You know what? Yeah, sure. So, we look around. Got that. Can move. Okay, so they want us... Can we get in the truck? We can! But you know what? We're gonna leave that right there for now. That is cool. I like that. Can we go into the house? We can't. Okay, so apparently this is our home. Wow, okay. So here we go. Okay, so we have wheat that is grown, so we can enter the harvester. Okay, so we are playing on... We're playing on normal, so the engine starts already. So attach the harvester's header sitting in front of it, so we drive... Well, there we go. So we attach it, but... There we go, so we unfold it. Turn it on. Over there, and you know what? I think we're gonna go back because I think there's gonna be a lot of running around. So we're gonna want to be able to get places quicker. There's an American flag up there. So we got plenty of storage for tools for all of our equipment. So let's hop in the truck and okay. There we go, this will be a lot quicker. Make sure that he's got plenty of room to back up. We're gonna park right here. Then we're gonna run right over here to the cultivator. Okay, So there's nothing to attach to the front. There's no weight, really. Okay, lower the cultivator and drive over the field to cultivate the soil. Okay, there's the next one, okay. Sewing machine. Go. Okay, so now we've got the next one right here. Where's the... There we go. Okay, let's wait for our worker to make that turn. So once he makes that turn, we will drive right alongside him. So we can park equipment down there too. Half of the full. can actually go right now if we wanted to. Whoop. Wasn't prepared to back up. Plenty of places here to park equipment, and so one thing I like about this game is there's places all over the map, so you don't, you know, if you manage your money right, you can buy equipment and have it positioned all over the map, then you never have to drive anything really far. Need some of the smaller equipment for the smaller fields, but for the bigger fields, you definitely want something a little bit bigger. There's a lot of loose straw just sitting there. So I'm guessing we're probably going to come back with the baler at some point. So we are letting them finish. See, I've always thought these are some of the hardest things to back up in the trailers. The front wheels move like that. They move with the tow bar. 90%, and he's gonna fill us right up here. 98. 99. Okay, we are full. So we're not going to store it, we're just going to straight up sell it. Okay, so we have all of these right here, and I thought there was, there we go, there's the prices. So I don't know where we're at, but this is where we're going to sell it. So we come right up here. There we go. Forgot how to do that. So now we've unloaded that. We've got a little bit of money. Almost 4,300 from the harvest. Okay, drive over to the shop. Oh. This is where we go in. Watch where you're going, lady. Okay, so the store is the touchpad. Okay, and that's the end of the tour. So, where is home? It's got to be somewhere this way, right? We're going to go ahead and we'll get back to you as soon as we make it home. Okay, so the worker is done. We are going to go ahead and we're going to empty the harvester for him into the back of our truck. And we should hopefully be able to do the whole thing here. Yep, that should be fine. And pipe in. Just fold the harvester. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to park this right inside here. Okay, and then we're going to run back over here and we're going to empty the trailer. Okay, we're not gonna go all the way back to sell it just yet. There we go. Go ahead and unload it right in there. And then we're going to move that into here. Attach that. And we're gonna back right in here. Okay, let's go ahead and move our... There we go. Let's actually back that in. Aha. Okay, I'm really not this bad of a driver. This is terrible. Okay, there we go. That should go right in there. Oh, we can drive a train. There we go. Let's put this over here. What is this? Okay. So that's for something bigger. Okay, there we go. Let's attach that. Oh. Catch that, move forward. Go to the next one. And here we go. We're just gonna go ahead and we're gonna get everything parked. Okay, and everything is parked. So with that, we're going to end the episode. We have learned the basics of farming. And I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStreamThat. Hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications.